are you happy?
Why I am happy? Because I live in San Francisco. I come from Cuba, I am Cuban, and in my country, people is not happy because there are the human rights, there are violation, human rights violation, and this don't get food, this don't get freedom, this they don't get food, they don't get freedom, they get nothing. And here, San Francisco is the best city of the United States. I love San Francisco, so I am happy.
Are you happy?
Yes, I am.
What's your source of happiness?
My daughter makes me very happy. I just actually got her 2 months ago. So right now, definitely life changes when you have a kid. That is your source of happiness, no matter what. That's my happiness.
Thank you.
Yeah, for sure.
Most days, yes.
What is your source of happiness?
My family, and if I'm going to be honest, weed, marijuana does help.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Sometimes.
What is your source of happiness?
Being with her.
Yeah, my boyfriend and my family, pretty much. That's most of it.
Are you happy?
Sometimes.
What is your source of happiness?
Happiness is being with my friends and yeah, having a lot of fun, being outside.
Are you happy?
That is an interesting question for the time, only because it is a trialing time. So at moments, yes, but other times it's definitely questionable.
What is your source of happiness?
Dancing and music for sure.
Thank you. Are you happy?
Sometimes.
What is your source of happiness?
Right now, time with friends, being outside. I collect records, so music is a huge source of happiness.
Are you happy?
Yes, I'm happy.
What is your source of happiness?
My friends and my family.
Are you happy?
Yes.
What is your source of happiness?
My friends and food.
You happy?
I think generally, as a whole, yeah.
What is your source of happiness?
I would agree, my support system. Yeah.
Are you happy?
Relatively.
What is your source of happiness?
Inner peace, for sure.
Are you happy?
Sometimes. I've been building up to, I think, get to that place of that I can call happiness.
What is your source of happiness?
I think is knowing that I'm in the right place in life. I think the source is usually like an after effect of me doing my best and then being experiencing the effort of doing my best. So I guess happiness comes at moments, and when I'm all lined up and centered, then I can experience myself with that feeling. I guess happiness is a feeling more than a thought, so it comes up, you know. So yeah.
Are you happy?
I am.
What is your source of happiness?
Myself. And believing in myself to have the courage of heart to face any situation I might encounter.
Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm happy.
What is your source of happiness?
Being healthy, you know, keep taking care of myself. That's always me.
Are you happy?
Right now, yes, I am.
What is your source of happiness?
My source of happiness is bringing awareness to my present and actually enjoying what I have in front of me. Like you, that you're doing an amazing project, and me, that I'm here in San Francisco from LA, just enjoying life and trying to see what I'm gonna end tonight.
Are you happy?
Sometimes.
What is your source of happiness?
Waking up and seeing my mom. That's my happiness.
Are you happy?
Yes, I am happy.
What is your source of happiness?
I would have to say my source of happiness is my daughter. She's the best thing that's ever happened to me, and I think that she saved my life and, you know, made it worth a 1,000 times more, a million times more than what I think it used to be. So yeah, that's my source of happiness.
Are you happy?
Kind of, sometimes, yeah.
What is your source of happiness?
My antidepressants, probably. Yeah.
Am I happy? No, because I feel like there's so many things that I could be doing better in my life right now. So many things that I could have down. I could have a job by now. I could be working out daily. I could be getting so much more money than I already have, but I'm not. And you know, that's partially my fault because I don't know how to life yet. You know, that's kind of, I don't really have that down yet. And until I figure that out, I don't think I'll be happy. You know, I don't know how long it's gonna take. Could take a day, could take weeks, could take years, but you know, it's just that series of goals that I have in my head, you know, and that I think eventually that'll make me happy, but I don't know. Who knows? Nobody knows. I could die tomorrow.
I'm semi-happy, I guess. I take a lot of meds for depression and PTSD, so I feel like I'm only happy because of my meds, but I don't know. I don't have, like, there's not a lot of support. It definitely, like, trauma-wise, I'm tired of, like, taking a lot of pills just to help with that. And everything's just overpriced in the world. Like, I literally had to pay $3 to use the bathroom. So, yeah, I mean, life.
Are you happy?
I would say yes, I am happy. Because, you know, life could be a lot worse than it is, you know? And I feel like the way that I'm living right now, I may not appreciate it all the time, but, like, you got to, because I could be homeless, I could be in pain, I could be sick all the time. Like, you can see where people live in other places of the world, like, they don't have as much as we have. Like, so I feel like me being happy, it shows appreciation to what I have. And there's sometimes where, like, you know, there's something that you want, you don't have, or you think you can't get. Well, like, you can always earn it. And I feel like earning it will make you more happy than it would be getting it. Because then, you know, you end up wanting more and more and more until, you know.
Yeah.
Be upset.
Yeah. Are you happy?
Right now, I'm pretty happy.
What is your source of happiness?
I feel like when I have it, like, I can do it mentality and I'm not scared, that's when I feel happy. Like, I'm getting a piercing right now and I feel pretty good about it.
Hi.
Are you happy?
I am so happy.
What is your source of happiness?
One of my main sources of happiness would have to be roller skating. Crafting, jewelry, sunshine, amazing kind people that I meet on the streets, and so much more, honestly. I think roller skating is my biggest one.
Are you happy?
Yes.
What is your source of happiness?
Books. I love reading. They bring me so much joy.
Are you happy?
Yes, I am.
What is your source of happiness?
I have to say my source of happiness would be my horse, because she's always there for me and it's a really good experience.
Are you happy?
Hi. Yes. I recognize you. Your name's Anthony. My name's T. Like T, like small case T. Yes, and the question that you asked me is, am I happy? And I have to admit that I am, and the reason why is because of this. This is my source of happiness. This has been the love of my life,
even before COVID. I've been doing this for 40 years. This I recommend to everyone because it's a source of passion for me. And the passion that I express through my instrument is a source of happiness for me because it makes me happy to make everyone else happy with this. So when I make this sound, it's the sound for everyone else to enjoy. And so for me, that's great. It's also free speech. And since I'm an American and I pay taxes, one of the things that I pay for is my right to have free speech.
So I have to admit, I am happy, and this is the source. Music. I highly recommend it, you guys. Get something that you really enjoy to do. No matter whether or not you think it's good at it, you're good at it, or if anybody else likes it, just keep going forward and you'll start to see the progress. So from me to you, have a great day. Don't forget. All right?
Are you happy?
I'm happy every day when it comes over me.
What is your source of happiness?
To be here.